OU campus police investigating after a reported sexual assault near a campus library. It happened Monday night, and the man reported that he was grabbed twice by another man who sat down next to him. The victim says the other man was selling cookies at the time. He was in his mid-20s, approximately 5'9" with brown hair. But if you have any information, OU and Norman police say to call them.